Alright, so I don't know if any of y'all played this game before. I don't even know if y'all played the modded version. I don't know. So I'm taking the guess, and I'm gonna say you haven't. If you haven't, then I don't know what you were doing during your childhood. This is Marvel vs. Capcom, but this is with a twist, you feel me? We got a little modded shit going on. Like, we got some stuff going on that y'all ain't seen before. Tell them.
And we have been here with a bunch of...
Boring!
So basically, we got a lot of the community packs. There's like a mod community that they got going on with this, and it's really dope. Shout out to them. I'm gonna have all their like socials and the links for them in the description. Shout out to Tabs, to Cali Kings. I think it's Genius. I don't want to say his name wrong. And then the Marvel modded community, all on Twitter. I'm gonna have all their links down in the description as well. Basically, they're like working on like custom character slots. Like if I just like click down or up on like the edge characters, then there's extra characters that's not really in the game. They're modded into the game. And these characters are dope. Like they're really polished, really well made. They look good, they play good. You know, it's really fun and it's really dope. So I feel like if you guys have Marvel on PC, then you need to check it out immediately. So the rest of this video has no more commentary. It's just a few matches between me and my cousin. But if you do like Marvel vs. Capcom, and if you do like mods, I would suggest that you stay until the end of the video. And don't forget to leave a like, hit that sub button, and let me know what y'all want to see in the future. You feel me? Once again, shout out to Tabs and the rest of the modded community. Their socials will be down in the description below, so go check them out. I'll also put them in the comments and pin it. So yeah, enjoy the rest of the video.
Kick it.
Oh, her body like some lotion, cared out just to see what she be doing. It might be the reason I'm down, bad fucked up, thinking about who she with and who she screwing. It ain't my business thinking what she doing. Cause soon as I get to my dumb shit tripping, I know she gon' suck and don't love the movements. It ain't no problem once you get into it. Okay, like this shit gon' round to go. Only one chance in this shit when you go get that feeling. I know that I'm bound to go, down to go. And I get to texting you more than one time. I don't like to feel like I be hounding though. And I know I should be the king of this shit. How deep in the boat, water, but drowning though. And she ain't mad, don't really wanna touch that. Plus I know the bros already fucked that, dumped that. Why the fuck would I go cuff that? One time I give her my love, but I needed my love.